Hello and welcome back to Let's Play South Park, The Stick of Truth, Blind. Still exploring. Didn't get anything out of that one? Oh! Dark Meadows Estates.
Out of my way.
I'm not in your way. You're along that section. Never mind.
This is a gated community, sir. We do not allow in the riffraff. Move along, sir.
Uh-oh.
If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
New quest, gate crasher.
I warn you, sir, I have 5 years training at the mall. Move along, sir. Oh! If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
Didn't skip much. What quest did we get? Find a way to get into Token's gated community to recruit him for Cartman's kingdom. Okay, I didn't even realize he was in the community. Wear something to protect yourself from the security guard's pepper spray. I don't think any of this will do it. Or makeup. How sad. Alright, what else to go? There's the mall. Quite a lot that way. Oh, there's Kenny's house. Well, I've explored all this. Might as well go to Kenny's house. I really don't feel like doing Al Gore's bidding just yet. New message from Cartman. Hahaha, dude, someone just posted a video of you getting pepper sprayed. Hold on, I gotta watch that again. Ah, it's even better when you know what's coming. And Butters liked it. Jimbo's Guns carries a selection of gas masks that render pepper spray totally useless as a self-defense. Come visit. Hello, my young friend. This is Al Gore. That's me in the big profile picture. I am talking to you now. Yeah, great. Alright, so... gonna do that too. Let's just see his package. Man, bear, pig there. Where's the gun shop? Oh, there's Craig's house. Oh, our houses. Oh, we never went that far. Alright, yeah, let's go to Kenny's house. Moving out. What's this? Ooh, nice. A bun wig? Hmm. Anyway, we need to cross even more. Can we cross there? I don't know. Little things bother me about this game. Like, I hit M to get into the map. I would like to press M just to... Oh, brother. Exit the map. Hi.
Where's your leash, human dog? Ugh.
Around your hamburger. Neck. Hamburgers. I love the dragon's breath.
First strike tripping, son.
Doesn't matter if you're riposting, I can still hit you with dragon's breath.
I know violence doesn't solve anything, but I kinda like it.
Weren't there more kids? Hi.
Who the fuck are you?
Alright. So we can't cross there. We have to go this way. The funniest thing is everyone just watches us do this stuff and they don't care. Ooh, there's something back there. Oh, we can go around. I know. Sporty glasses. Looks like you've participated in a triathlon without putting any actual effort. Am I not timing here? Oh, I don't think I'm timing my episode. Oh well. How long have you been running? 15 minutes, maybe? Ooh, I want to go up there. I don't know how to get to that thing.
I love my wolf security.
Well, there's the post office. We might as well get his thing and then go.
Our little Bradley's class. Spickle? I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he is.
Oh, that lady.
Have you met my daughter Henrietta? She thinks she's a vampire, but I'm sure it's just a phase.
No, dude, she's a real vampire.
Have you met my daughter Henrietta? She thinks she's a vampire, but I'm sure it's just a phase.
That's right, we can use fast travel to skip past some of this stuff. Enemies that are pissed off cannot use special abilities and target whoever pissed them off. Makes sense! Makes real life sense. The retro fabulous look for lounging by the pool, 50 shades.
Where are your parents?
Where are your children?
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Hey!
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Get on the ground and shut up or your brains are going on the fucking wall, hey Vince, how's it going? Just showing the new kid around today. Yeah, already been to the bank.
Hey Butters, sweet kid.
We could just take stuff out of people's P.O. boxes. News office key? Oh, we need Chef's old P.O. box key. And Mackie's P.O. box key. I guess we're coming back here with keys at some point. I thought that was my phone vibrating. Oh my god.
For the life of me, I can't explain how I keep losing all my underpants.
I thought that was my phone vibrating. I'm like, I never heard it vibrate so much. Damn. Delicious glazed ham gives you 120 mana. Afghani goat, is that Stevie Nicks? What? Oh no! It's his vibrator. That's what's vibrating. Makes sense. So it's a quest item. Somebody Jesus doesn't show up here. They need something to go here. And this bothers me the way this is cut off. Oh wow, we can see it.
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president kept accosting me and I felt so bad for him.
That's what you get. No panhandlers. Is it worth it for the straw? Oh, splinters, actually. Can I go down there? I don't want to go down there yet. Oh, there's someone up there.
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Can't reach that far. We still hit him though. Stuck behind the thing. Aww. South Park Community Center Monster Mash Costume Contest. Streaming horror flicks all night long. Grand opening, City Sushi. Brush, brush, brush. Mr. Mackey? Who is the coon? Have you seen this Mexican? Answers to Mantequilla. Backcountry Adventures. Sign up 3 friends and get an iPod Nano. Come here! And the Lords of the Underworld! Worldwide Tour 2014. One night only. Buy your tickets here. Jimmy, stand up at the South Park Community Center. Admission $5. Need to tame a horse in Minecraft? Stand up for your rights. Stand ground. Oh, City Hall.
Give it back! Give it back! Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
What's going on here? Oh, did baby lose her toy?
Seems to be the problem here.
Who is this? Beat a kid if you know it's good for you.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy, bad guys!
Is this person fighting too? Good thing about the mouse is point of it is I can just point at things, you guys. Uh-huh. Taste Mighty Mjolnir.
That's not nice.
Can't touch us, armored. Let's try this column of Hammer of Storms.
I'm tired of being picked on. Feel my righteous fury. That can hurt.
We're out of that. Like I thought we would be. She's not armored now, is she? I think for armor we want a number of attacks.
Oh boy!
Oh boy, we did it!
You like beating up on girls?
Oh, yeah, it's fun.
Didn't break it. Oh, phew! He thinks I owe you
one. Justin Bieber doll.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Alright, so we got perks we can do. Melee weapon attacks extra damage to that. See?
That was so amazing what you did for me. I won't forget it.
Good.
That was so amazing what you did for me. I won't forget it.
How many car crashes have you been in?
Nice. Taking it right to City Hall this time. Oh wow. You don't see her anymore. At least I wasn't when I was started watching it again. Which admittedly was several seasons behind. How about a whole dollar? A monocle. A vintage eyepiece that combines snobbery and uselessness. Hello, Mr. Mayor, sir.
Hey, kid. Maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community.
Seriously?
You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop chop!
This is a quest? We gotta beat up homeless people?
We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved our little problem.
Are you serial? This isn't one of those special... No. Special flag. Right, I say let's just check out the end of this block, and then we'll head to, what do you call it? Kenny's house.
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan.
Huh.
Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do... Return to me.
Okay. He's another one you didn't find in South Park anymore.
Find Christ, my son. and you shall be greatly rewarded. The Lord shall make himself known when he chooses to reveal himself, but he will only reveal himself to those who wish to find him.
How do I get back there?
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
You know you can die from a titty twister?
Ooh, a dollar. I want to get back there. I can't. Okay. I want to go to Kenny's house. Oh, we need to find a map. I mean, to find a flag in order to go to another flag. Well, I don't think we're far from one.
Sorry, I've already got friends.
I was just passing through, dude. There's a flag. Do these, like, regenerate after a while? Alright, Tamar. Go to Cartman's house. We gotta pass through his whole house just to get out. So we just gotta keep it going, on going. I never went to Stan's house either. Oh, because we came past those rats. Bottle cap over there. I don't know how to get past that. Can't do anything back. Okay. Guess we're not going that way yet. Unless I can cut around there. Let's give Mr. Slave his package. Oh, we can't... Wait. Where are the rats? They're right here or something? Yeah, I can't go that way. Damn it. So what up? Is it Kyle's house? Craig's house. All the way down here. We haven't gone that way yet. Oh, there's a goodie back there. I'm seeing so many hidden things now that I didn't see before. you get that. Doesn't that fence look funny? Okay. Well, I guess that's Jimmy's house then. Busting up your stuff. Oh, his... Can't go in his house. Locked. Okay, next. Hello.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Okay. So she just messages instead. That's funny. There, this is way easier than talking. Anyway, I feel like you and I have a real connection. Ooh, really? Nothing else to say? Okay.
Once I got beat up behind that house.
That is nobody's house? Clyde's next. Oh my god. Geez, I wonder why he would lock the door. Loving memory of Betsy Donovan. I can use a toilet here. Forget which key.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Does it ever splash, actually?
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Did I get a free wish? Nope. All I got was a turd. Ooh, a thing.
To get the stick of truth, we must recruit the Warriors 3.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Alright.
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Dollar Fitty. I can't use the druid thing.
Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Oh. How the hell do I get down?
Some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
Nothing I can look at? Okay. Whose house? But Craig's good. This is where we need to be.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
Huh. Let's finish with this row of houses. Ooh, goodies. Can't get the goodies. Flag. Whose house is this? Kevin Stoley. Who's Kevin Stoley again?